Good morning, Lock and Load Squad. We are heading out this morning. We're going to be doing some grocery shopping today. We're going to be doing deep lining for snapper, queen snapper, cardinal snapper, and stuff like that. It's a beautiful morning. The weather is supposed to be good and flat today. So we have Nick here, Dave, and Tony. And we're going to head out, and you guys are riding shotgun. Look at this morning.
Heavy rods, yeah?
Deep line rods, Dave.
Are you rolling? You rolling?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Today we're going snapper fishing. And this is going to be our weapon of choice.
That's right. All right.
We got a 50 to 80 pound rod on a bent butt.
That's right.
Alright. Swivel tips.
Yep.
So that it follows the line. No matter how the boat turns. Today we're using the Tanacom T1000 with a 65 pound braid, high vis so you can see it. And don't have the rigs here.
But we have them over there.
Yeah,
we're gonna go get them. That's right, so we're just offloading here. Nick, you awake?
Yeah, man.
Come on guys, let's go.
Gonna be these.
So these are the rigs, guys. These are what we're gonna be using to catch the snapper. So they're circle hooks. Explain why we use the circle hooks there, Tony, so they get to understand of why we use them.
Okay, right now this is a 6-hook rig.
See there, guys.
Got a 9-hole circle hook with a 3-way swivel. And if the thing is, when you hook a fish and it's coming back up all the way to the surface, it's gonna start to spin. And this is what these swivels do. They prevent the line from being twisted and broken off.
And we also have the circle hook so that the fish actually hook themselves.
Right.
And that's why it's designed for, and they can be gut hooked and then they'll be pulled right out and caught in the corner of their jaw. That's why this has a little bend right here, guys.
All right, so the sinker is gonna actually do all the hooking. When it when it's on the bottom, it stays pretty much firm.
Yep. And then, how much hooks we have on here?
This is six.
Six hook.
So basically, when they bite it and they start to swim away, it hooks them. The lead is the one that's actually doing the hooking.
Okay.
So they'll hook up. They'll feel them start to tug as they struggle, and that's when you reel it in.
All right, guys. What is it, Dave?
Morning.
What you say, you ready?
Ready.
You ready to go do some grocery shopping?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. So this is how we grocery shop lock and load style, guys.
Of course,
Tony's on deck.
Something to really attract the fish.
Oh, that's a light.
This is a strobe light that we just got. I haven't rigged it up yet. But this is a new type where we twist off the top like that. And there's a little tiny switch. Turn on that switch there. Okay. And everything goes off.
Okay.
Right
now. And this is attracted down there because down there is dark.
If you think that this color isn't very good, you can switch to the other side. And voila.
Oh, wow. Mud. There's going to be a party down there.
Okay.
In the
disco
party.
Huh?
That's right.
Well,
beautiful morning, guys.
Let's get to it.
Yeah, man, let's go. Start loading up the boat. You put the drinks in there.
You got the bait?
Yeah. Round the buck.
Bait cooler.
Yeah, we'll get the bait there, Dave.
Huh?
The bait.
Where is it?
Round the buck. See where you got it down, bro. See where you get it down, Nick.
I thought you were bringing the gas.
Me? Hell no. You're bringing the gas.
No man, you have.
You have. So, you have to just put it on your shoulder and bring it down, Dave.
So it leaks out? Yeah.
I'm not here.
Nick, are you supposed to throw your gas on your shoulder?
You just tell Dave the same thing you can, boy. Yeah, come and put it on your
head. All right, guys. So, Mario Kart. Come on, Mario Kart. Let's go for the first one. Right. We have Nick in the lead, David behind. So, Nick, this one. Go on in. What's that? Run out of gas.
Alright, something that's freaking good.
All right. Look at this, guys. Look at this beautiful morning. Oh my, I have to turn it off.
You guys.
give you a big job. Drive the boat.
Drive the boat, Dave.
Okay, we're going down that way.
Okay, you have to go to the road. You want to go that way now?
Yeah, okay. Go that way. Just watch out for a few more.
Yeah.
There's a floaty thing.
There's a little floating bottom.
Managing the boat?
I think so.
Yeah. Some diving over there, guys. All set. pneumonia right there, guys. Yeah, it's a beautiful place. Might see a few flying fish.
Like you're reading fish.
Yeah.
are eating fish. Now, Dave, you can manage this. Yeah, they're going to be small. It's the only thing they leave behind. Really see it because the sunlight's so bright.
Yeah, but down there, you definitely see it.
Yeah.
So, Christmas light. Dave knows what he's doing there.
I'm gonna put it through the skin, right?
Yeah. I'm sure he knows how to stick a piece of bait on.
Don't stick yourself now.
Which is about.
Put your hand on there. Just press your thumb on it lightly so that it doesn't back like that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
below. Let's see what we're gonna do, friends. May I do? You can't drink any beer till you catch a fish, you know.
I'm rocking my beer, man.
I see him out there. Beer now, Dave. one beer per fish.
You've gone one beer already.
Oh, okay. Are we only going to catch six fish, right?
Well, I don't know about that. But...
You alright, man? You think?
Let's see what's over here. Something different.
Okay, two more minutes. See if you can load up the rest of those hooks.
Let's see what Dave got. If he got anything. How much beer do you think you have there? Anything there?
Nope.
So look next time. You got some bites, man.
I got some bites.
Catch up.
Simple as that.
Yep. Well, decent dinner fish and some decent breakfast.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's a little light lunch.
Yeah. Something. I feel it. I feel it, guys. I feel it. Let's see. That pink? That guy's like so pink. Yeah. A little one. Okay. Better than not, right? Currently changing location now, okay. So, okay, I'm sure you saw that. Stay tuned, keep it locked and loaded. Coming in with a lot of fish today, I can feel. One too.
Come on.
Uh oh. Like something to grab him.
Something got to grab him.
Is it?
Ouch. That hurt.
Oh.
Yeah, something tried to grab this one.
Oh, that was.
Something chased you up from the bottom.
Take over the hook.